Day one of painting the Zara jumpsuit, so let's go.
I'm excited for this. So I started off my design. I wanted a leopard with a waterfall background and a big swash of neon paint. That's my design. I put cardboard on the inside, lint rolled it, and then taped out with masking tape where I wanted things to stay clean. I had to order this fabric medium from Liquitex, and I did a 50-50 split of the fabric medium and the paint. I did a really thin coat of a white base all the way across the back to make all the colours pop, drew out my leopard, and then started it. Felt confident at first because the eyes went quite well, and then I started doing the rest of it, and the denim absorbs the paint so much. And I'm used to doing really, really detailed work, and obviously it can't be as detailed as what I normally do. When I added these little hairs, it did feel a bit better. This is what the leopard looked like so far. I then started to go onto the background, so I'm just doing a wash of colour just to kind of map out where I want the trees to be. And this is what it looks like so far. So, like this video and follow for part two. Bye.